Good evening. I'm going to tell you very quickly about my favourite sentence. How exciting you're thinking. You could not be more fucking wrong. Anyway, let's get on with it. It's a sentence of 8 words, all of them the word buffalo, and it goes like this. Buffalo, 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 buffalo. Now, when you first hear that, you think that's utter nonsense, but it's not. It's a correct sentence. It's a syntactically valid sentence that relies on the 3 uses of the word buffalo. Firstly, the noun, or rather the collective noun for buffalo, which is buffalo. Secondly, the place in America, buffalo. And thirdly, the verb to buffalo, which means to intimidate, to bully, or harry. I'm buffaloing you, clutterbuck. I'm going to give you a damn good buffaloing. Is, for example, how David Mitchell's character in the popular sitcom Peep Show might administer a buffalo. But anyway, let's have a look at the sentence. We'll start with the first 2 buffaloes. Buffalo, buffalo. These indicate to us buffalo from buffalo. Straightforward. We'll move on. Buffaloes 3, 4, and 5. Buffalo, buffalo, buffalo. These tell us that the first buffaloes from buffalo are in fact buffaloed by buffaloes from buffalo. Strange but true. You'd think we could all get on. We're all buffalo from buffalo. But this is not how the world works, and as the poet Philip Larkin once noted, buffalo hands on misery to buffalo. It deepens like a coastal buffalo. Something like that. Anyway. So, buffalo, 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 buffalo. That leaves us with the last 3 buffaloes. Buffalo, buffalo, buffalo. What does this tell us? Well, they indicate to us that the first buffalo from buffalo, despite the fact that they are buffaloed by buffalo from buffalo, they themselves, buffalo, buffalo from buffalo. It's hard to believe, but it's true. Buffalo, 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 buffalo. Stupid fucking buffalo.
Opened a packet of crisps or like done his shoelaces or having a bit of a sit down, but instead